there, everybody, and welcome to the fall 2017 semester. My name is Oliver Grantman, and you probably know me from Patient Care One. I just wanted to introduce myself briefly and wish you the best for a successful new year. You now entered your second year in the PharmD program, so congratulations. I will only play a minor role in the PharmD curriculum for the fall semester. We'll be a little bit more involved in the spring semester in Patient Care 2, where you discuss chemotherapy, among other important treatments. I'll only appear on a side note when it comes to dietary and herbal supplements complementary to immune therapies. So I will only appear very much on the side in that. But just wanted to say hi and wish you the best for a successful semester and for a successful year. Whenever you have questions, don't hesitate to ask them on the discussion board. I'm also available via email and through the Canvas messaging system. Whenever you have questions related to herbal or dietary supplements, also encourage you, since you have been on rotations now and have been out there, and many of you have been in practice as pharmacy technicians, have been exposed and have been working with patients, to share your experiences with herbal and dietary supplements. The more we get some of these practice experiences, the more we exchange these experiences, the more we can discuss them and really get into the weeds of them, because they are so widely used and there are so many diverse experiences that it's really important to share them widely, and we can then actually discuss them. Okay, with that being said, go Gators and enjoy your fall semester. Bye and see you around.
I can do a total eclipse of the heart.